But, you know, the thing is, Christmas is really a time for giving. And nobody in the entire canon of Christmas carols really sums up that spirit more than a certain good king named Wenceslas. Here's our version of good King Wenceslas.